Hello friends and welcome to Nag Graphics. We are discussing the topic of shape tools, and so far we have discussed rectangle and rounded rectangle. And in this lesson, we will discuss the third one, which is ellipse tool. Ellipse tool is used to draw a circle. Pressing shift key while drawing will make equally proportioned circle. Press alt key to draw a center outward circle, which means the point of click will become the center of the circle. Pressing Shift and Alt together will make an equally proportioned circle from center. Press Spacebar while drawing to drag and change its location on the go. You can also make circle by typing in precise values by clicking once, which will open up its dialog box. There you have width and height values to be set. Here also we have Constraint button to fix a ratio for height and width. We have already discussed the utility of this button in very first lesson of this chapter. That lesson is also flashing up here over the video. You can check that out. If you want to draw a center outward circle through dialog box, press Alt key before you click once to open the dialog box. Now if you press OK, the circle will be drawn making the click point as the center point. So this was all about the ellipse tool, and in the next lesson, we will discuss about polygon 2. Thanks for watching Nag Graphics. You stay well.